Disclaimer in the description. Doesn't matter where you put it. Let's talk about this. Hi, my name is Martins. I make daily video about legal, intellectual property, and business. What is intellectual property? Think about copyright, trademark, and other intellectual property. In this video, we're going to talk about copyright disclaimer and does it matter? The question is, does it matter where you put the copyright disclaimer? And the reason why I'm asking this question is the following is, when you have a disclaimer, what's the best place to put it, or do you need to put it somewhere? Thing is, it doesn't really matter where you put it. That's in my opinion, because it's a statement, because in other video I explained what copyright disclaimer is, but it is just a statement that you use. But let's look at some option where you can put it so people can see it. It's just a statement that, again, it's just a statement that you tell people why you're using their content. And it can also be like a warning. I explained that in another video, but the question is, how can you put it outside so people can see it? Thing is, you can put it in the description. So imagine you have a video and this is your video, you can put it in the description. That's a good way to put it. What you also can do, so this is option number one. Yeah, sorry about this. Option number two is, if you have a video, you can put it in a video, so you can warn people about the copyright disclaimer. You can also put it in the video. You can put it at the beginning of the video. So at the beginning of the video, you can also put it at the end of the video. The thing is, doesn't really matter. Yeah. What matter is, if you try to scare people away, it matters where you put it so you can warn them. But if you use someone else's content, what matter is, you need to get the license. You need to make sure when you use their content and you have permission that you meet the requirements. If someone gives something music for free and you meet the requirements, you're okay. But if you do not meet the requirement, you have a problem. That's why I say it doesn't really matter where you put it. And if you have content out there and like a music or video and someone uses it without your permission, just send them a letter. It's that simple. So what I'm trying to say is, it doesn't matter where you put the disclaimer. It depends also what your goal is, but it's not really that important in my opinion, because when something happens, something happened. If someone disagrees that you're using the content without their permission, you need to figure it out. It doesn't matter what you said on the internet about disclaimer, they don't care. And most people don't understand that. Yes, disclaimer is there, but most of the time it doesn't help. It can scare people away. People don't know anything about it. That's a good thing, but it's just a statement. Yep. So where to put a disclaimer? Yeah, put it in disclaimer. Put it in a description, sorry, put it in the description, or put it at the end or at the beginning of a video. So if you have questions about copyright or other things, feel free to look at other videos. If you're new to this channel, feel free to subscribe. I'm not stopping you or anything. If you want to know more about these things, subscribe, press the notification button. If you have questions about these things, feel free to contact me and I'll try to react as soon as possible. And I'll see you in the next video.